Talk about a sight for sore eyes! Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die? They're close.
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know you're the only real friend. The only real friend I ever had. These past few months, they really weren't half bad. You'd better not die, Gohan. It appears I'm not long for this world. But at least it seems Piccolo has finally surpassed me. I can die happy knowing that.
Call me.
Wasn't planning on killing him just yet, but whatever. I can't wait to see the look on Kakarot's face when he sees his little twerp squashed like a bug. Huh?
Nimbus?
Piccolo! Tien Shin Han! Yamcha! Chiatsu! Kami! They're all gone! I'm not gonna let you get away with this!
What are you looking at, punk? You got something to say? I'm gonna pound you into a pulp! There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
You talk tough, but you're nothing special.
You think an elite warrior like me is gonna let low-class scum like you treat me like this? Like it now!
It looks like you're finally getting better.
You better shut that mouth of yours before I do!
That's more like it. I'm expecting a good fight from you.
Try this!
That one was for Chiaotzu! This one's for Yamcha!
Try this!
This one's for Tien Shin Han! This is for Piccolo! Rock, paper, scissors!
Why you? Don't you dare mock me! Damn it! I ain't going down to a nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't!
Kaioken!
I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! What are you doing? Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
Who is this guy? He just...
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay, Dad. We'll go.
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But... Piccolo and Kami, which means that the Dragon Balls are gone too. I hate to say it, but we can't bring them back now.
Wait, Krillin? Are
you... Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan.
Oh. Sorry to do this again, Goku, but... We're all counting on you! Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it! Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay!
Change of plans, we're moving.
Fine, makes no difference to me.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people.
Thank you.
I bet you'd be pretty strong if you trained.
You know, liars have a special place in hell.
A guardian never lies.
Go on then. Show me where you want to fight. And if you're thinking of running away, think again.